What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Two Idiots in an Oven. This time, I have all my clothes on, and we're going to do a very special video about how not to cook.
You need to learn this. So first, you never use a pan, obviously.
No, pans are illegal. Also, you never use them.
Okay, so now we're going to turn on this thingy. It's hard with one hand. Can you...
Perfect.
We need on the least medium.
Okay, medium.
Then you put a pan.
Never used pans, Justin.
Yeah, we're teaching them how not to cook.
Oh, right.
That's like the whole thing. Yeah. Okay, so naturally now you're going to put water in a cup.
Yup.
Can you hold the camera?
No, I'll just...
What I want to do.
Why are you grabbing my hand like that?
I'm grabbing the cup like that.
Guys, Justin is LGBTQ. Not that that's a bad thing. Please don't cancel me.
Now that we have water in the pan.
All we have to do is wait and let it cook.
Then you need... If I can open it.
Oh, ghost pepper salt?
Can you...
Oh, fine, I'll be the cameraman.
And then you need ghost pepper salt, obviously.
Oh my god.
Make sure you get a lot of it. You don't want to be...
Oh, that looks good.
Mm-hmm.
Are we going to have to try this afterwards?
Yeah, like we're trying this. Okay, then... Do you see anything that we need? Peanut butter chips!
Yeah!
Okay, Cameron, open those bad boys up.
Now remember, the number one rule is that you never... Eat any of your ingredients in beforehand, okay?
Yeah.
Never eat any beforehand.
These are good.
Mm.
Okay. On that.
Oh my god.
That looks beautiful. Define now you need beautiful. To stir it with some used scissors to get that pizza look in it. Okay. Now you're just gonna need to add a little more pepper. Get those peanut butter chips extra peanut buttery. Obviously, but that's what pepper does. Let's add a mint. You know? You obviously use mints in your cooking. I'm just gonna set the camera down to open it. Make sure you lick it once. A lick of luck.
Oh my god.
What? Okay, Cameron, what else? What else? I feel like we're forgetting a lot of ingredients. Mm. An egg! Of course, how can we forget the egg? The classic egg. We also need some
breadcrumbs.
Yep.
Yeah, get those breadcrumbs on there.
Remember to add all of them. Okay, then we're gonna put the egg in and half eggshell too. Just to make sure it's extra crunchy.
Jesus.
Now you're gonna stir again with your used scissors. Used. Make sure they're used. Yes. Okay, now that it's stirred up.
I can smell it from here. This is gonna be so good.
I know. It's looking perfect. Okay, now. Cameron, you can find our last ingredient. Well, I add a little more salt to it. Make sure you get a lot in there. So make sure it's extra salty. Just to add that flavor.
Dang.
We can't find...
Oh, perfect. A tissue.
Yes.
To make the food safe. Wait, no, that'll catch fire.
Oh, yeah, right. Take it. That was a good idea. These used Reese peanut butter cups to add to the peanut butter theme.
Oh my god, Jesus.
And then we need
Gordon Ramsay is dead and we killed him.
Okay, what? We need one last thing. What do you think would be perfect?
I think that's about it, actually.
Some caramel syrup to finish
Stop this madness.
What are you talking about? We gotta teach him how not to cook.
Can't wait for our parents to walk in and look at how good of chefs we are.
Hold the camera. We gotta make sure we show them how to do it right.
As long as I can stay away from that abomination.
Okay, guys, so you're gonna... I think it's out.
500 likes on this video and Justin will try this.
No, I'll need at least 20 million. No, just a million.
I think that's good.
Yeah, okay. Now, to finish it off, Cameron, what should we add?
We need to, well, I think that's...
Now we need to...
There is one more thing. A hint of pepper.
Now
we need to put this in the oven for 69
no,
minutes.
No, we're cooking it with this. You know how
to
cook.
Of course. My bad. Okay, so now we got all that. We're going to cut the camera, and we're going to bring you guys back when the finished product is ready.
It's actually starting to boil.
Oh, my God. All right, so we'll show you the end product in a minute.
It's been a little while. It is finished.
There you go. That is how you make a world-famous snickerdoodle, just like your grandmama used to make.
Okay, we now shall split it.
Time for the taste test.
There you go, my good man. Yes, thank you. It's extra good.
This is good. You can really taste the pepper.
And the peanut butter.
And
you take a little whiff of ghost pepper. That just really adds to it. Anyways, I hope you can see me. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Cameron, can you turn it off now? Bye.